I just heard Amber, I'm real sus about Eve now after what I just heard.
Why are you sus? Why are you sus? What'd you hear, Bjorn?
That apparently Eve considers them in a Romeo and Juliet relationship. I think Eve loves Nick.
He considers them in a Romeo and Juliet relationship? Why didn't she say this?
She told Lando. Lando just told me.
He told Lando when? Just now?
Yeah, like Lando went and talked to her right after you guys did. I'm with him right now. They don't know I'm telling you this.
I hope you've read Romeo and Juliet, because I haven't.
She still wants to be with him.
Juliet.
I think that's what might have started this, is because she's got feelings for Nick.
Bjorn, we need to have a guild meeting. Stormlord is going to be there in the basement. Me, you, Lando, Stag, Jaeger. Eve just told Lando that her and Nick are like Romeo and Juliet. It's like she's like still like openly admitting that they're a thing. Oh. Eve is going to kill Nicholas Simone, or Eve is going to kill Nicholas Simone, or I'm done.
Okay, I like that, Lang. I mean, haven't you tried to do this before and was successful?
Yeah, it was a massive success. I've gotten absolute loyalty from the guild.
Yeah, then I support you 100%. I think if we strip her of every title, I'm almost like forcing her to do something that she doesn't want to do and act out in a way she doesn't want to act out, which I think is wrong.
That's the thing. Listen, you've seen today. If you give Eve a reason or give her an excuse to act in the way she wants to act, she'll use that excuse, right?
Yep.
So that's what I don't want to do. So I even hate talking like this about Eve. Like, you don't understand. Like, Eve is, I spend the most time with her out of anybody for the past couple of months.
I do understand.
Like, she helps me run everything.
But that doesn't make sense why she's acting like this. I don't get it.
Love is bad for fucking Harry Brown.